switch bodies, probably through a draconian Katra spell.
She understands it better than I do.
How did you... Tara, this is Buffy. Only, really, this time. Hi. Tara's a really powerful witch.
Not really.
No, really. She knew right away that you weren't you. So we connected with the Nether Realms to find out what happened. And we conjured this. What is... It's a Katra. Or the home conjured version. It should switch you back, if you can get a hold of Faith. Oh, thank God.
It is. Hello.
Do you know where Faith is?
Yes, Buffy's here with me. Actually, she's... Oh, all right. Xander, there's a report on the television.
And barricaded themselves in the church with at least 20 parishioners. One of the few who escaped described the three men as frighteningly disfigured, almost inhuman. So far, one escapee has since died of severe neck wounds.
You people, get out of here!
We've got to get inside.
The police are handling this. Just back off, right now.
But we can't. We've got to... You don't understand.
Listen, you have to cover the area.
We have to get inside. Our families are in there. Our mothers and tiny babies.
I know. This crazed vamp is like running right at me. And I know that if it gets past me, there's no telling who's in danger next.
Come on, you have fun. Admit it.
Living the Scooby life. I was going for a kind of stoic bravery. But yeah. And it was exciting with the ceiling coming in and everything. Oh, that's a cute one. And Buffy, she was okay?
Oh, she's great.
Twang, poof. That was the sound. Crossbow, vampire dusting. I mean, she was a little cranky that she missed that one van.
Well, I kind of meant personally. That whole thing with Faith, that pretty much freaked me out, and I was just sensing it from a distance.
Oh, yeah. I know she's not over the whole Riley sleeping with Faith thing. You know what I mean. Faith's insides and Buffy's outsides when her insides were out. I hope they'll be okay. I'm sure it'll blow over. They're probably all with the smoochies right now.
For me, I took sips from your sweet lips, and now I can't get free.
I'd like to dedicate this song to some friends of mine, a very special couple who've been going through a tough time.
When I hear that serenade in blue, I'm somewhere in another world, alone with you.
Oh my God, he's gonna do something off the new album. Freaked out after you left.
So I guess you have to go fight this thing, huh?
All the weapons are at Giles's. It shouldn't take too long. No go. Did you just go no go?
Jonathan did. He said it was some brainless beastie and that he would take care of it himself.
Oh, cool.
I guess. I don't know, he seemed a little scared.
Buffy, this is Jonathan. You know he doesn't get scared. You talked about it when you gave him the Class Protector Award at the prom.
You're right.
My exit. Willow, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Thank you.
in the janitor's closet about an hour ago. I think she was there all night. She was all alone. Tara.
What did this?
Big. B. Something on its head. Like a Greek letter. Why not?
This. Was it this?
Buffy, Jonathan said we were all safe.
Oh, I can't believe we believed him.
It seems so real.
Well, in that world, it was real. Alternate realities are neat.
You know what I'll always remember?
The swimsuit calendar sticking in my mind.
Not in a good way. I'll always remember the way he made me feel about me. Valued and respected. Sort of tingly. And now I'm just empty.
Poor Xander. I guess Jonathan hurt you most of all. Except, of course, after Tara.
Did anyone else feel way too tall? I felt way too tall.
I liked his clothes. He had a really...
Did you say that the vampire went to the demon's aid? That the two of them were working as a team?
Everything except giving each other little pats on the behind.
Extraordinarily odd. I mean, as a rule, demons have no empathy for any other species other than their own. In fact, most think vampires as abominations, mixing with human blood and all.
So what brought these two together?
Not what. Who?
Adam.
Think about it. Who better to bring together a bunch of demon types than someone who's made out of a bunch of demon types?
So he's bridging the gap between the races.
Huh, like Martin Luther King.
I suggest that, over the next several nights, you two concentrate your patrol in that same area. If there's any other peculiar pairings or groupings, you let me know.
I'll let the squad know as well. They're patrolling. We'll have a reserve unit out during the party.
Party?
Tomorrow night, we're having a thing.
At a time like this, whose idea was that?
Mine. The boys are pretty ragged. Need to let off steam.
Point taken.
You're welcome to come.
Yeah, man, much as I long for a good kegger, I have other plans for the espresso pump.
What are you doing there?
It's a meeting of grown-ups. It couldn't possibly be of any interest to you lot.
Buffy, hey, look at the time. Don't you have a class?
Yeah, in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, but I have that thing.
Right, that thing we could squeeze in before.
Yeah.
Bye.
Gotta run.
You're probably going
to... Yes, thank you. Well, I did attend university in the Mesozoic era. I do remember what it's like.